Hello and welcome to 3.TV. This is Shikha Singh. According to a press release from the UK Home Office, new powers that will aid law enforcement in seizing cryptocurrency used for criminal activity went into effect on Friday. The Home Office declared that these new regulations will eliminate the need for police to make an arrest before confiscating cryptocurrency assets. The UK Parliament enacted a crime bill last year that set the groundwork for cryptocurrency to be seized more rapidly, which prompted the new regulations. This will make it easier to take assets which are known to have been criminally obtained, even if sophisticated criminals are able to protect their anonymity or are based overseas, the press release said. In addition to the seizing cryptocurrency valued at hundreds of millions of pounds, the police have deployed crypto tactical consultants across the nation. $150 million in cash and cryptocurrency were confiscated as a result of the National Crime Agency and the U.S. Criminal Enforcement Administration's joint investigation into a criminal operation in January. Additionally, officers will have the ability to move cryptocurrency into a wallet managed by law enforcement. Cryptocurrency assets may be destroyed if returning it to circulation is not conducive to the public good. The press release pointed to privacy coins as an example of an asset type where seized coins may be destroyed. These reforms will also enhance our national security, Home Secretary James Cleverly said in the statement. Terrorist organizations like Daesh are known to raise funds through crypto transactions, and these updated powers will enable our agencies to more easily strip them of their assets. Well, that's all in today's special segment. For more such updates, follow 3.TV or log on to our website www.3versetv.io or scan the QR code to know more.